Cincinnati police tell us this afternoon they found the car from which someone opened fire on an undercover officer. What's not yet clear is if the discovery of that black Hyundai Sonata led to the gunman. Now, luckily, the officer was not hurt last night in the West End. He was doing surveillance at about 8:30 at Linn and Clark Streets. A driver pulled up next to his unmarked car and started shooting.